With Toyota Safety Sense C, the pre-collision system, or PCS, uses an in-vehicle camera and laser radar to help detect the vehicle in front of your vehicle. When the pre-collision system determines that the possibility of a frontal collision with that vehicle is high, it prompts the driver to take evasive action and brake by using an audio and visual alert. These alerts operate when the vehicle's speed is between approximately 10 to 140 kilometers per hour for potential collisions with a vehicle. If the driver notices the hazard and brakes, the system may provide additional braking force using brake assist. This system may apply greater braking force in relation to how strongly the brake pedal is depressed. If the driver does not brake in a set time and the system determines that the possibility of a frontal collision with another vehicle is extremely high, the system may automatically apply the brakes, reducing speed in order to help the driver avoid the collision or help reduce the impact. The pre-collision system's auto-braking feature operates at speeds between approximately 10 to 80 kilometers per hour. Alerts are designed to function prior to auto-brake function at speeds between approximately 15 to 140 kilometers per hour. Alert and brake functions may occur simultaneously for PCS operational speeds below 15 kilometers per hour. If pre-collision system auto-braking occurs and brings the vehicle to a complete stop, the system retains brake pressure for approximately 2 seconds. Refer to your Toyota owner's manual for additional information on the Toyota Safety Sense C pre-collision system. The pre-collision system is designed to help reduce the crash speed and damage in certain frontal collisions only. It is not a collision avoidance system and is not a substitute for safe and attentive driving. System effectiveness depends on many factors, such as speed, driver input, and road conditions. See your owner's manual for details. Thanks for watching this Know Your Toyota video.